First, turn on your sensor by holding the multifunction button for 4 seconds. Stretch the mount over the racket so that the mount shape matches that of your handle. For accurate tracking, insert the sensor and align the sensor button with one of the 2 button alignment tabs. Now you're ready to connect and take some swings.